Okay, so this is a case of severe frostbite injury which causes dry gangrene. So how this dry gangrene occurs? This occurs due to severe cold which causes constriction of the vessels, and ultimately this constriction will lead to ischemia, and then it will cause necrosis and finally dry gangrene. So this was all about dry gangrene. Okay, thanks for watching, guys.